Hi friends, welcome to Payhip. In this video, we will show you how quick and easy it is to start selling online coaching services using Payhip. You can schedule meetings, set up video calls, share upcoming events, and communicate with your coaching clients all from a single place. Payhip provides integrations with Calendly and Zoom so you can easily set up your coaching meetings online. We'll be covering a step-by-step process to set up your coaching service. We'll also go over how to create your coaching sales page and how to customize your storefront. We'll then go over a preview of what your client experience would potentially look like when they purchase your coaching service. And lastly, some marketing tips to drive more clients to your coaching business. Feel free to skip ahead to specific chapters within this video to find what you're looking for. As a quick note, if you haven't watched our 3-minute quick start guide video, we encourage you to start there before watching this video, as it provides a high-level overview of Payhip and how to get your store set up, such as setting your payout information. Now let's get started on adding a coaching product in your Payhip store. Make sure you're already logged in to your Payhip seller account. If you don't have an account yet, sign up for free at payhip.com. To add a new coaching product, go to the product tab on the top menu bar. Next, click add new product. Select the coaching service category. Input the name or title of your coaching service here. Don't worry about getting anything finalized the first time around, as you'll be able to edit all of this information later on. Click next to proceed. You'll be presented with several options for your client intake flow. Client intake flow defines how you want your clients to get access to your coaching service, and there are a few options that you can choose from. First, you can let anyone purchase your coaching service and become your client. The second option is to ask prospective clients to submit an intake form when they are purchasing your coaching service. This way, you'll get a head start on learning a bit more about your clients before the coaching session starts. The last option is to enable an intake form with approval. Similar to the last option, you will ask prospective clients to submit an intake form before they purchase your coaching service. However, with this option, you will need to manually approve the clients before they can purchase or make a payment for your coaching service. You'll be able to review their answers from the intake form, and you can decide whether to approve or reject them as your clients. If you choose this option, your clients will only be able to make a payment after you have approved their intake form. Click next to proceed to the next steps. You'll now be presented with a few pricing options that you can set for your coaching service. You can add one or multiple pricing options for every coaching service that you publish. First, you can offer a straightforward one-time purchase. Next, you can also offer subscriptions. Payhip will automatically charge your clients on a recurring basis based on the amount and frequency that you set up. Remember that your clients can cancel their subscriptions at any time if they want to. The next pricing option is the payment plan, which is entirely different from the subscriptions because your clients will not be able to cancel their payment plans once they purchase your coaching service. You can set the amount and the number of monthly payments or installments that your clients need to pay. This is particularly helpful to allow more clients to be able to access your coaching service, especially if they need a little financial help to do so. Lastly, you can also make your coaching service completely free if you want to. In this example, we've set up 3 different pricing options, and here's an example of what it looks like to your potential clients when you've set up various pricing options for the same coaching service. Click next to proceed to the next steps. Here you can determine the start date for your clients when they purchase your coaching service. You have an option to set it on enrollment date or on a fixed date. Click next to proceed to the next steps. Here you'll be adding your first milestone. Milestones are also known as your coaching sessions. They allow your clients to schedule meetings with you, set up video calls, or communicate with you by sending comments and files within their secure client dashboard that is only accessible by you and your client. The milestones that you'll be setting up here is the default first milestone that every client will get when they purchase this particular coaching service from you. For this first milestone, we recommend providing your clients with a welcome message, as well as a brief agenda on the next steps and what to expect from their first coaching session with you. You can also add a calendar so your clients will be able to book an appointment with you. We provide integration with Calendly so your clients can easily book an appointment with you based on your calendar availability. You can also use any other calendar or appointment scheduling platforms as you like. Just input the URL here. As a quick note, you will be able to add multiple individual or personalized milestones for specific clients as well, and we'll show you how to do that at a later stage of this video. Click next to proceed to the next steps. This is where you need to review all of the information that you've set up for your coaching service. Scroll down to find the visibility settings. You can set your coaching product as invisible if you're still working on it and do not want it to be accessible by the general public yet. You can also make it unlisted so that it's only accessible by certain customers that have access to your product URL. Click Add Coaching Service to publish your coaching product. You'll automatically be presented with a preview button so you can see what your client's dashboard would potentially look like, and also the Edit Sales Page button to start customizing your coaching sales page. You can click on these to proceed, but in case you have accidentally closed that page, no worries. Go back to the Product tab, and go to the coaching product that you were just editing. Click Manage, and finally click the Pages menu tab. Now it's time to edit your sales page. This is what your prospective clients will see in order to determine whether or not they'll want to purchase your coaching service. To customize your sales page, click on the Edit Sales Page button. From here, you'll be taken to the store builder where you can fully customize the page with many pre-built sections from Payhip. No coding skills needed. We recommend that your coaching sales page or landing page include the following key elements: your background and expertise as a coach, such as certifications, special training, and more. You can also include your personal journey. Coaches help clients solve specific problems in their lives, so seeing your personal experience and success in overcoming specific problems is inspiring. This will help build rapport and trust with your potential clients. Encourage your prospective clients to sign up on your email newsletter. This allows you to stay connected with prospective clients who might not be quite ready to go through these transformations just yet. Add anything else that you think might convince your website visitors to become paying clients. Make sure to keep the information as factually accurate as possible. If you enabled intake form, make sure the intake form is included on the sales page. Here's an example of a fully furnished coaching sales page. Once you're done, head back to your Edit Product page and click on the Pages menu tab again. Now click the Edit button on the Post Intake page. You'll only need to customize this if you have enabled the intake form. Post Intake page is the page that shows up after your clients submit their intake forms. Once you've clicked the Edit button, you'll be taken to the Store Builder where you can fully customize this page. Once you're done, head back to your Edit Product page again and click on the Pages menu tab. Now click on the View button on the Checkout page. On the bottom right corner of the screen, you'll notice a gear icon. Click this icon to customize the page with your logo and some custom CSS if you'd like to. And finally, head back to your Edit Product page and click on the Pages menu tab again. Now click the Edit button on the Thank You page. The Thank You page is the page that your clients are taken to after they have successfully purchased your coaching product. Once you've clicked the Edit button, you'll be taken to the Store Builder again where you can fully customize this page with many pre-built sections from Payhip. It's important to note that the first thing a client will want to do once they purchase your coaching service is to log into their account. So your thank you page must show a prominent login button. There's one additional page that you can customize, and that is your client dashboard. To do this, head to the Clients tab and click Go to Coaching on your test client. This is what your clients will see after they've purchased your coaching service and logged into their client dashboard. Click the gear icon at the bottom right corner of the screen to customize this page. You can customize the banner image, color palette, dashboard product list, and inject custom CSS if you'd like to. Congratulations! You've successfully published your coaching service along with a coaching sales page that's ready to receive new clients. Once you've started to receive clients, you can find all of your clients on the Clients tab. If you do not enable an intake form or if your intake form does not require an approval, your clients will immediately show up under the Enrollments tab. Here you can select specific clients to see more details, to unenroll them, or to add more individual coaching milestones or sessions if you need to. If you have enabled an intake form that does require an approval, your clients will show up here under the Prospective tab. You can see their intake form submission and the Approve or Reject button. Once you've approved the client, they'll automatically get an email notification to prompt them to complete their payment. They will remain under the Prospective tab until the client has made a full payment for your coaching service. After they've completed the payment, they'll also move to the Enrollments tab. If any of your clients have left comments on their client dashboard, you'll be able to see them under the Comments tab. You can easily manage and respond to your clients' comments from this dashboard. Your comments can only be seen by those specific clients that you're responding to. Now let's take a look at what your prospective clients would experience from start to finish when they purchase your coaching service. To start, this is the sales page or landing page that they'll see. Once they've decided that they'd like to purchase your coaching service, the next part of the process depends on your client intake flow. If you don't have an intake form enabled, your clients will be able to select a pricing plan of their choice, and then they'll be taken to the checkout page where they can complete their payment. If you have enabled an intake form that does not require an approval, then your clients will need to input information on the intake form first, and afterward they'll be taken to the post-intake form page where they can select a pricing plan of their choice and complete their payment. Lastly, if you have enabled an intake form that does require an approval, your clients will need to input information on the intake form, and once they've submitted the form, they'll be presented with a pop-up confirmation letting them know that they'll be able to make a payment once you, as the coach, have approved them as a client. You'll then need to go to your seller dashboard and approve the client. Once they've been approved, they'll get an email notification and be prompted to complete their payment for the coaching service. Once the client has paid, they'll be able to log into their client dashboard to access your coaching service. They will see the first milestone that you have set up by default, as well as any additional personalized milestones that you've set up for that particular client. Once they click into the milestone, they can set up an appointment with you, as you can see on the screen. They can also leave comments and send you files within a secure logged-in dashboard that is only accessible by you and the client. If you want to improve the design of your website or storefront, you can use Payhip's fully customizable store builder. You can create an entire website on Payhip for free in just a few minutes. This is particularly useful if you're selling more than one coaching service or are selling other products as well, including online courses, ebooks, printables, and more. To do this, go to the store tab and launch a store builder. Payhip provides a lot of pre-built website sections that you can select from and customize accordingly. No technical skills needed. You can find more information on how to use Payhip Store Builder on another video. But here's an example of a website creating using Payhip without any technical coding skills or design skills. You'll notice that you can connect a custom domain for free if you want to. This helps to make your website feel more like your own. Now let's go over a few tips on how to drive traffic to your storefront to start getting clients. There are many ways to do this, but here are some ideas to get started. First, build a social media following. Build your credibility as a coach on your social media. Show your prospective clients that you're capable of helping them to achieve their desired transformations. Remind your clients of specific problems or pain points that you're trying to solve through your coaching service, as well as the benefits and impact that your coaching service would bring in their lives. Secondly, you can also create a blog. Create valuable blog post content that targets relevant keywords associated with your coaching niche. Over time, your website will get more backlinks and your website and/or blog post will start ranking on Google, which leads to more website traffic and leads. You can also try building an email list. Nurture your leads through a series of emails containing bits of valuable information for your target audience. Keep them warm until they're ready to become your clients. Other ideas include creating a private Facebook group on Facebook, starting a podcast, or hosting a live webinar. Remember to also take advantage of Payhip's free marketing tools to market your product. Go to the Marketing tab to find all of our marketing tools. Each tool comes with information on how you can maximize their benefits. That's it! You have successfully published your coaching service using Payhip. Visit help.payhip.com for more helpful tips on how to utilize various features on Payhip, or reach out to contact@payhip.com if you have any questions. Talk to you soon!